now for today's writing prompt. In the extended writing sample, I chose a quote from one of my favorite books, JRR Tolkien's Lord of the Rings, and it comes from a moment when Aragorn, one of the main characters, comes back into the presence of one of the other main characters whom he was looking for because he had been lost. And the other character, his name is Pippin, he laments to Aragorn that he threw away a great treasure so that the others could follow him. And Aragorn says to Pippin, "One who cannot cast away a treasure at need is in fetters." Ever since I first read this book, this has been one of the lines, one of the moments in the book that has spoken to me a great deal. We like our things, especially our fountain pens, but if they keep us in chains, if we are unable to let go of them when we need to let go of them, then do they keep us in chains? Do they keep us in fetters? And so that's the writing prompt today. Ask yourself, would I be able to cast away a treasure at need? Why or why not? And write about it. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below, and we'll see you later.